Lime.
She certainly doesn't look good enough. I was like, caviar.
It's PHISH.
Okay.
And Vant.
Yeah.
And Jerry's fish food.
I don't remember what's in there. I remember it's good though.
It's like chocolate. There's like a marshmallow, like Rocky Red marshmallowy swirl. There's chocolate covered peanut fishes in there. That's it. Caramel.
Basically, one of those. Everything but the kitchen sink. All the good stuff, all the
good. That would be Bananas Foster.
Mm, that is so good.
Because I'm full of bananas.
Mm-hmm. Just drizzle a little bit of caramel on top of there. Man, that was the first time that I ever had Bananas Foster.
When?
It was when I ate it here.
Oh, we had it here?
Yeah. Were you here? I'm pretty sure you were here, and I think... Oh, there's this girl, not Morgan maybe? I don't know. There was a girl here that is not hardly ever here. And she was our friend.
Okay.
But she was like doing homework. And she went and got it. And I was like, holy crap. It's an amazing combination.
Yeah, I don't think I could be anything else. You know, it's just true.
Somebody told you that you had to give up bananas to be healthy, would you? You're like, I quit smoking first.
They always do this thing on the vegan humor thing. Like,
would you rather?
Has to go, you know,
yeah.
Avocados or bananas, and like, sorry, avocados.
Yeah.
Carrots or cucumbers.
Carrots. Bye.
Yeah,
I like
not
cucumbers.
Even a fan of cucumbers so much, but I love
but they're
pickles.
Easy and they're very mild, so you can do like a lot of things.
I do like pickles.
I love pickles.
Yeah, I'm trying to think.
Yeah,
because I was like first like black cucumbers, and I was like no pickles.
Mm-hmm. I'm not really a big fan of carrots.
I like carrots. I like rock carrots, but like with like hummus.
Yes. Yes. Or I like to guacamole. Dip them in guacamole.
Or avocado toast, like guacamole toast.
Mm-hmm.
everything I make is like this.
Second one. Done.
Yeah, I've had a lot of beans and rice in the past few days.
If I don't have any money, I won't go anywhere and do anything.
Why?
I'll just sit at home.
I went straight home.
No.
I had two dishes of beans and rice with guac and salsa.
If I have any money.
I had chips and salsa, so I mean, I basically rolled in.
Then I do have to be supervised. Because if I go to a store, shit's over. It's not even silly things that we don't need. It's stuff that we do need for the house.
I have a lot of rice in the house. And black beans is always a staple of our house. Mm-hmm. The salsa I've had for a while, the chips I've had for a while.
Cheesy broccoli rice for dinner tonight.
It's the way it goes a long way, and it is pretty expensive.
Yeah, like a stupid amount of broccoli.
Black beans are cheap.
Mm-hmm.
99 cents, 89. If you can get them like 50 cents. Sometimes 50 cents a can.
Mm-hmm.
You've got like a digital coupon or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
So we just kind of stack up on those.
Yeah, we always have two or three cans in there. They go pretty quick. They don't like to throw on top of your salad.
Yeah, so. Nothing was too expensive. And like I said, the avocados were 39 cents each.
So I've caught him just eating the beans out of the can.
Huh?
So I said, though, I've caught him just eating the beans out of the can.
I've done it. I prefer the one that I eat.
Are you hungry?
Yeah. Two peas I really need to cook. Like,
yeah, they're too hard.
Yeah, those are just a little rocks. But those cook for like 4, 5, 6 hours.
The little skinny ones?
Yeah, if they're like cut this way,
yeah,
cut
thinly.
This way. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's all my imagination. I have it. I'm just thinking.
Oh, okay.
I found it at Kroger. It's under the name brand milk.
Oh,
stuff.
Okay, well, I will get something for you then, because I haven't loved it.
I haven't seen it at all. Mm-mm. Like, you got
yeah,
it
never again.
One. Yeah, like, you got it that one time, and, like, I just kind of peeked, you know, over there, and, you know, so now I just think it's a figment of our imagination. Like, we see something
else here. Yeah, did I get it from somewhere else and think that I got it here? But
yeah, like.
I don't know.
That was under the anchor and melt. That's what it's like on the side of it. Potatoes for all of them, for Catherine and the other one. So let's try it. They taste like chestnuts.
Oh, okay. I don't think I've ever tasted chestnuts before. I do not want to do that.
Which I'm surprised Nancy didn't mention.
Well, I guess they're moving me back to, or I will be here.
Oh, you will?
Yeah.
Like hanging around near the front.
them on the low table.
Huh? All right, sweetums.
Did we forget yesterday?
Oh, my goodness, I'm so sorry. We're leaving on a trip tomorrow, so I'm trying to get everything done. And I'm very scattered. I just don't know what I'm doing. So, yeah, you can find all kinds of stuff in there. She's been a hound dog hunting. She found a nest of... You can stay back for just a minute. She wants to chase. Okay. And then I think she just punctured her belly with her fangs. With her two, four fangs. Oh, it was just in that. Oh, I was so sick.
She's got a botanical garden in her.
Oh. Kinds of hairs in it.